Finished my top set, 550 pounds deficit deadlift, and right now after my from my back off sets, in between sets of my deadlifts and my bench, I'm doing isometric holds on the rack against the pin. So what you're gonna see me right now do is I'm gonna be pulling off the floor, which is an empty bar, and against the pins of the rack. I'm gonna keep pushing and pushing as if I'm trying to fucking rip through the rack. And I'm gonna do this for 10 seconds. I actually learned this from Josh Bryant. He has this on his YouTube channel, and he talked about how isometric holds help for sticking points. And my sticking point particularly is like right here, a little bit above my knees. So I'm gonna give this a shot for the next couple of weeks and see if this actually translates to basically wiping out my sticking point or helping me get through that. So right now I'm gonna just count 10 seconds in my head because I've been using my phone. Right now I can't do that because obviously I'm recording. So I'm just gonna be counting for 10 seconds, trying to push against the rack. And then now I'm gonna hit my back off sets for my deadlift. All right, now I'm gonna do the same thing for the bench press. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, please like, comment, share, subscribe. Holla back at your boy. Peace, y'all.